Jeff Jarrett's in the Royal Rumble. I was not expecting that at all. That was a little bit weird. Elias was number one. Jeff Jarrett's number two. I don't know about this. Jeff Jarrett looks like he's in all right shape. I heard the music play and I was like, I didn't know who that was at first, because I'm used to his 1999 theme song, but Jeff Jarrett's number two in the Royal Rumble. That's your first surprise. Okay, I'm going on with the Royal Rumble now.